Today I will talk about how to link MultiPy Interactive Report to pass MultiPy filters via URL. If your filter is in Active Report column, you should write IR brackets, region static ID brackets, and line target column name. First, we should create two pages. This page is page one. Then we put the button into here. Then the interactive report page include two reports, is employee reports and department reports. Next time we should link the button to the interactive reports. What should we do? First, we should edit page 2. Then we set up the interactive report static ID, the employee report static ID. We set up A1, then department reports. We write A2 as static ID. Let's see the reports. Next time, we should edit the page one, edit the button attributes. Now we can see here, this is the button attributes. We should set up this behavior. Then we choose redirect to page in this application. Then we choose page 2. We set parameters and value here. Pass these parameters and value to the next page. We should carefully see the name. IR brackets A1 is employee reportment's static ID. And E name is the column name of the employee. And then next parameter is IRA2. A2 is the department reports. This department number is the column of the department employee reports. Then if we quarrel, the value is the name equal to King and the department equal to 30. And we can the results. We can see the results here. And we press the button. Then we see the King, the robots. That's all. It has been done. Thank you for watching my video. See you next time.